Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm JongWildAndFree, and today I wanted to share with you my Christmas market. I really wanted to make at least one Christmas inspired build before Christmas, and that's how this build came to be. I really wanted to have a place where your Sims are able to buy some Christmas decorations, and of course a Christmas tree. Now, I do think that I will upload this lot as a park, since it has a lot more activities than just a retail store. Then again, I might just change my mind, since I'm pre-recording this video quite a bit in advance. It is now currently Thursday, and it is 3:30 in the morning for me. So I'm really gonna keep this voiceover short, because I really need some sleep before I travel to my parents' house for the holidays tomorrow. I am bringing a laptop, and I will copy my save file just so I can upload this build when I'm gone. But just so you know, I might end up changing some of the interior around. I have some days to rethink some of the furniture, and I might just be that I want to change some things up. Just because I made this build so late, there might be some mistakes that I want to correct. As for what is included in this lot, it is there is a spacious and cozy library, a little cafe to get you warm back, a little Christmas shop that sells Christmas trees, and there's an ice skating rink with a grill area and picnic benches, and there you can also buy some hot cocoa. And lastly, there's also a little church on the top of the hill with a little wishing well next to it. Now, I know already now that I've forgotten to place a chess table, so I will hopefully remember to fix it later. I want to make it possible for you to change this lot to whatever you want it to be. It can be a library, a cafe, a park, a national park, or even a retail lot. It is up to you what you want to do, but I think that I might change it up every time I need it to be a retail store. And otherwise, I will keep it as a park. Something you also might notice, maybe, is that I moved a lot while taking screenshots. I do also start building in a live mode or with the snow eventually, but I'm not the biggest fan of building with the snow, since I can't really see what I'm doing. Especially with the terrain paint and some of the landscaping, but I have cut most of the landscaping out, I think. The lot that I built it on wasn't very handy for the screenshot, so that's why I moved it. But I might keep it on the lot, the old lot, anyways, in my save file, since I want to use the other 50 by 50 lot for other future house or mansion, maybe, or even maybe a little town. I don't know. Something else I've forgotten is to write down what the lot is worth and which lot it is built on, but you will be able to find all the information in the description below if you want to know more about the build. For now, I do think it's time for me to go to bed, so I do of course hope you like this video and this build. If you want to download my build, you can find it under my username JongWildAndFree under the gallery. And always remember to have move objects on before placing my builds, just to be sure nothing gets removed. If you would like to see more of my creations, you can always like and subscribe to my channel, or follow me on Twitter and Instagram. For now, thanks for watching, and I hope I see you next time. Bye bye!